everyone, this is Major Arlene reporting, and welcome back to Doom WAD Reviews. This is Doom WAD Review number 125. This is Eden.WAD, and I promise this will be better than the last one. This is Ultimate Doom, or Doom, whatever. Doom 2, Map 01. So let's go Map 1, rather. Sorry. Alright. I forgot how much I loved E2M1's music. It's like literally one of my favorite musics. So there's 105 monsters and 5 secrets. Alright, I'm already dying, y'all. Health. Jesus. Sorry. I'm still sick, so forgive me. I'm not exactly doing well. Alright, armor. That's good to have. Well, that doesn't sound good. All that fucking hit scanners, man. I'm not a huge fan of anything that's heavy on hit scanners, but I can look at that. Oh my god. I've learned to become very wary of... Hi! Okay, you need a yellow key to open up. Okay, so... We have our goal in mind with that. Let me go ahead and go here first. Oh, fuck. I see a cat buddy. The only thing I do not like about Doom 1 is there is no Super Shotgun. Super Shotgun is my absolute favorite weapon of all time. Although I know in real life I'd never be able to shoot it because I'd fall right back on my ass. But, you know. It's my favorite Doom weapon, let's just put it that way. And of course, y'all know I would have shat myself when I, Complex Doom and there was a motherfucking quad shotgun. That's neat. I like that. That looks cool. Okay. These all require blue keys. Alright, so I'm expected to find either a yellow key or a blue key. So I need to go back to this area up front. Alright, you can throw something a little harder at me than a cactus. I promise. I won't meld. Oh, I see a rocket. I don't know why. I'm a little concerned as to why I see a rocket launcher. Alright, well, I'm not quite sure what to do because, I don't have any keys. I'm not quite sure where to get one. I swear to god, if this motherfucker put keys in a secret area, I'm gonna be so angry. Oh wait, there's something else that I need to be taking a look at, apparently. Hang on. Oh, I must be- oh, that's probably- requiring a blue key. Oh, what the hell? I don't really know where to go, to be honest with y'all. Is there something I've missed, perhaps? I don't think there has been. I don't think I missed any secrets. Oh boy. Here it comes, y'all, the wall humping. Hope you're ready for it. Should I just fall down there? Well, that wasn't very smart of me, now was it? I don't really have a way out. Another non-functioning WAD that I have to hopefully get through. Oh, oh, oh. I mean, that's not even counted as a secret or anything, so I'm not quite sure what to do. I'm very confused. I mean, I really don't know what to do. There's nowhere where the keys are. There's no keys anywhere. Okay, that just controls that. I don't really care. I mean, yeah, there's no secrets or anything in here. I'll tell you what I'll probably do, because I don't really see another. That's all the yellow key was for. What the hell? That doesn't even work properly. Okay, that was a waste of time. Alright, folks, looks like another non-functioning WAD, so let me just give myself the keys. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I guess this guy just forgot to put keys in. Key door. It's bullshit, but whatever. Thank you. don't know why I have a rocket launcher. I don't know why I have any of this stuff. Alright, buddy, you need to back up. Straight up for the fact that the keys were not included anywhere is the reason why I'm going to be giving this a grade of F. Okay, why do I have any more abilities here? This doesn't make any sense. Alright folks, this is another non-functioning WAD with no keys. It doesn't work properly, so you'll have to give yourself keys if you want to get a chance to get through. I mean, it was a decent concept, and nice and basic, a little too basic actually, but I just really don't understand anything behind this guy's mapping choices, so I'll have a download link in the description if you want to play it, and yeah, so, alright guys, until next time, this is Major Arlene, over and out.